Hello everyone, today I show you how to disassemble iPhone 10 and replace display. To disassemble the iPhone 10, you need the following tools: screwdriver set, plastic mediator, section cup for removing display, tweezers and open plastic tool, and any hairdryer. In the description under the video, I leave link to necessary tools and parts for replacement. Before disassemble, turn off the iPhone and remove the SIM card tray. Unscrew two screws near the charging port with a pentalobe 0.8mm screwdriver. Take any hairdryer and heat the surface of the screen for 1 or 2 minutes. Set the section cup at the bottom of screen and pull the ring up. Next, take a plastic mediator and begin to disconnect the display module from the iPhone. The case of iPhone 10 opening like a book. Open the display to the right side. Using a driving 0.6mm screwdriver, unscrew 5 screws and remove the metal panel. Under the metal panel, you will see cables. The first is disconnecting the battery cable and then disconnecting the three display cables. For replace the broken display on iPhone 10, you need to remove the cable with the speaker and sensors. First, unscrew the three screws that fixed the ear speaker. Disconnect the speaker and let's begin to removal of proximity sensors. Turn over the display and hit the surface where the front camera located. Now carefully remove the light sensor. This light sensor is part of the Face ID biometric function. It cannot be replaced because it's software related to your iPhone 10. So it must be reinstalled to a new display. If this sensor is damaged or replaced, the Face ID function will not work. So remove this sensor very carefully. In the description under the video, you will find a link where to buy new display for iPhone 10. If the diffuser strip remains in the display, as happened in my case, do not panic. You will need to carefully pull it out using tweezers or a thin plastic cat. You can heat the surface on the back side of the display. It will facilitate the process of removal. It's very important to install the diffuser with the same side in the new display. Otherwise, the Face ID function will not work. Now install the light sensor. You will need to hold the sensor in a place when installing the screw that secures the speaker. If everything is done correctly, the light sensor and the Face ID function will work correctly, and we will check it right now. To test your smartphone, connect three display cables, then connect the battery cable to the motherboard. Turn over the display, but do not close the case. This is not necessary. Turn on the smartphone. Now go into the setting of Face ID function and add new data. If your face has already scanned to the iPhone before, then at the unlock stage you will already make sure that Face ID is working. Also check how the new display works. If everything works correctly, go to the final stage of the assembly of the smartphone. Remove old glue from iPhone case. Using medicine alcohol, wipe the iPhone X case from the old adhesive tape. If you want to restore the water resistance of your iPhone X, you need adhesive tape like this. Of course, you can assemble your iPhone X without this adhesive tape, but this makes no sense because this adhesive tape cost only a couple of dollars. In the description under the video, you find link where you can buy this adhesive tape. Connect three display cables to the motherboard and only after connect the battery cable. Install the metal panel and fasten screws. Turn over the display and press it to the case. Fasten two screws near the charging port. Install the tray with the SIM card. Now you can turn on your iPhone and use it.